Here's some breaking news coming in from Rajasthan's Jodhpur, where unidentified armed men wearing helmet opened fire inside a showroom, and this was perhaps an attempt at robbery. These visuals first on Times Now coming in from Jodhpur in Rajasthan. Right, in fact, you can clearly see in the CCTV footage which was obtained from this mobile shop at Sardarpura Road in Jodhpur, where unidentified man wearing helmet opens fire inside a showroom in the area.